Hello, good morning. This is our math paper part 2. We already finished part 1, so this is part 2. Okay, I'm going to read out the questions for you. Okay, now what do you have to do? First thing you have to do is you have to copy the whole paper on your notebook and then you have to solve. Okay, you are not supposed to solve it on the mobile. Okay, now I'm just going to read out the paper. Write or spell. Question number 1, write or spell out the number names within written on the house plate. So you have to write the number name over here. Okay. Now next one is count the number of tens and units blocks and write the number name. Here also number name, here also number name. Draw the value in blocks, tens and ones. Okay. Now you have to see the number, you have to draw tens block, how many tens is 64 and how many ones is 4, right? Question number 4, what is another name for 40 plus 8? You have to tick the right answer, okay? Then question number 5, first one is write the place value of the underlined digit, okay? Which number is underlined? 9. So what is the place value of 9? You have to write here in that blank. Okay, now next question is question number 6. Which of the following is same as 83? Okay, you have to tick the right answer over here also. Write the number in the expanded form. Question number 7. Expanded form you have to write. We all know what is expanded form. Question number 8 is put the correct sign. More, less, equal to sign we have to put, okay? Solve the following sums. So here there are one addition and one subtraction sum. You have to draw blocks and solve the sum, okay? Aise hi answer nahi likhna hai, uske marks hai. So blocks draw karo, jaise didi ne sikhaya waise. Okay, next is solve the following using a number line. You have to solve this on a number line. Number line draw, you have to draw the number line and then you have to solve, okay? Question number 11 is find the missing number. So he has taught you this also. So you have to look at the sign and then solve it. Now question number 8 is solve the following word problems. Okay. So Didi is going to read the word problem. Amita has 12 kites. Her sister gave her 15 more kites. How many kites do they have in all? So you have to look out for the keyword and you have to fill in this blanks. Okay, you have to put the correct sign and you have to write the answer over here in the last wala blank. Okay, same thing with this. Okay, so this is your paper for today. Solve it and send it to me. Thank you. Bye. Best of luck.